बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू एवरीबॉडी और ऑनलाइन स्कूल क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मोहम्मद तारिक हैदर, सीनियर असिस्टेंट टीचर, अल्लामा बादशाह स्कूल, चाकिर, नोआखाली। Today we are going to starting class English first paper class 8. Dear student, you know that we are please all of you take your textbook and open your book. Our today's topic going through immigration. Our today's topic is going through immigration. Please open your textbook. Our today's learning outcome, by the end of the lesson, learners will be able to hear. Student, please attention to me. By the end of the lesson, we will be able to talk about pictures, read a dialogue, understanding it, ask and answer questions, make a list, act out a role play. Please, my dear students, listen to me with concentration. Otherwise, you will not have all the learning outcome. What we are looking, please look at the pictures. So our pair work, before reading the text, look at the picture and discuss in pairs, talk about the pictures. I will ask you some questions, you will answer them. Dear student, please take your textbook and open our today's topic. What we are looking on the pictures, there are some passport, Bangladeshi passport, and a picture of our airport immigration. Immigration means, but the Bangla meaning of immigration is bohirgamon. Bohirgamon. Dear students, we are Bengali, Bangladeshi. So we are not fluent in English learning, speaking, and understanding. Kindly, if you cannot concentration with your lesson, you will not able to understand. Please, dear students, our text, please look at your textbook, read the text and answer following the questions. Dear student, take your textbook and read the text and answer the questions. Look at the monitor. There is a passport, and right side there have a picture. We are looking a picture. It is immigration. Why does a person need a passport? Dear student, please listen me with concentration. Please, why does a person need a passport? Question number two. What are those both for? Question number three. Why are the people standing in the line in front of them? Four, what are the person doing inside the boat? My dear student, please write down in your khata this question. Now we are looking a picture of immigration. immigration means bohirgamon immigration means bohirgamon ami bangla ortho bolchi amra jokhon bideshe kono karone jai tokhon amaderke airport diye par hote hoy ebong sekhane amra immigration e jete hoy bohirgamoner onumoti chhara amra keu amra bidesh jete pari na immigration shobdo ta ekta noun it is a noun the part of a port airport etc where government employees examine the passport visas etc of foreign national entering the country immigration officer what we are looking a immigration officer is checking document of a passenger a government employee who examine the passports visa etc of foreign nationals entering the country at a port airport etc my dear students please listen to me with with concentration without concentration you will not able to our learning outcome departure lounge amra jokhon bideshe jawar jonno biman bondore jai sekhane amaderke opekkha korte hoy ekta nirdishto sthane boshe opekkha korte hoy সেটাকে বলা হয় বহির্গমন বহির্গমনের বা বহির্গমনের যে সকল যাত্রী সাধারণ আছেন তারা যেখানে অপেক্ষমান থাকেন সেটাকে ডিপার্চার লাউঞ্জ বলা হয়ে থাকে ওয়েটিং এরিয়া লাউঞ্জ বা ওয়েটিং এরিয়া লাউঞ্জ আমরা যেখানে অপেক্ষা করি বিমানের জন্য ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট এন এরিয়া এ লাউঞ্জ উইথ সিটিং ওয়্যার প্যাসেঞ্জার্স ক্যান a oet departure dear students you can underline from your textbook the new words you can underline the new words and write down your rough khata please my dear students I say to you that you please underline the new word underline or write down in your khata next dear students what we are looking there is a picture of a aeroplane there is a picture of a aeroplane the plane is getting ready for departure biman chhere jawar jonno prostut hocche biman chhere jawar jonno prostut hocche departure card when we will go to abroad outgoing passenger card or embarkation card dear students please look at this picture a departure card also known as an outgoing passenger card embarkation card is a legal document used by immigration authorities who provide passengers identification and effective report of a person departure from certain countries dear students make a list first showing that the immigration officer asks and tells Mita and what Mita said in response. A conversation with Mita. Please look at the monitor. Please, dear students, look at the monitor. Immigration officer and Mita are talking here. Immigration officer, are you traveling alone? Mita, no, I am traveling with my aunt, uncle and cousin. I repeat, immigration officer and Mita are talking here. There is a dialogue. Immigration officer, are you traveling alone? Mita, no, I am traveling with my aunt, uncle and cousin. Immigration officer, are they over three right now? Yes, they are waiting in front of another counter. Immigration officer, are you going to visit Thailand for the first time? Mita, yes, I am going to visit Thailand for the first time. Immigration officer, how long are you going to stay there? Mita, I am going to stay there for 7 to 10 days. Immigration officer, where are you going to stay? Mita, I am going to stay there in a hotel. Dear students, please listen to me with concentration. Act out the role of Mita and the immigration officer. তোমরা যদি মনোযোগ দিয়ে ক্লাসগুলো না দেখো, নিজেরা বোঝার চেষ্টা না করো, তাহলে আমাদের এই ক্লাস নিয়ে কোনো লাভ হবে না। অতএব প্রিয় শিক্ষার্থীবৃন্দ, আমি আশা করব তোমরা অবশ্যই মনোযোগ দিয়ে এই শ্রেণী কার্যক্রমগুলো পর্যবেক্ষণ করবে। এতে তোমাদের অবশ্যই লাভ হবে। যেহেতু আমরা বর্তমানে বিদ্যালয়ের নিয়মিত শ্রেণী কার্যক্রম বন্ধ আছে, তাই তোমাদের এই অনলাইন ক্লাসগুলো খুবই দরকারি। ইট ইজ মোস্ট ইম্পর্টেন্ট ফর অল অফ ইউ, অল অফ স্টুডেন্টস অফ ক্লাস 8। প্লিজ লিসেন মি ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট, ইফ ইউ ক্যান নট লিসেন মি উইথ কনসেন্ট্রেশন, you will not able to learning outcomes. So carefully, please, you will watch our classes and you will take your textbook, kitab khata, etc. Dear student, homework, our 2 days homework, write the 3 things needed at immigration. Write the 3 things needed at immigration. My dear student, please write down your khata this question and you will solve this homework, you will solve this question in your home. Thank you very much to you all, my dear students. I repeat again, thank you very much to you all. Allah Hafiz.